police brutality against a Negro follows the same pattern. They attack you, bust you all upside your mouth, and then take you to court and charge you with assault. What kind of...
The first time I heard his voice, what really attracted me to it was the fearlessness of it.
You speak as a black man. A black man whose patience has run out.
The manhood in it.
The day of the sit-in, the crawl-in, the cry-in, and the beg-in is outdated.
The power of this man's courage to say this stuff. You know, it was irresistible. It changed the entire trajectory of my life. That's the reason why I went to Howard University. That's the reason I became a black militant activist at that moment. We all had a story or know someone who's been jacked up by the police. And that's what Malcolm represented for us.